I'm Sam Bentham, and I'm the owner of Bentham's Barbershop.
Heard this one whisper through the cracks in the xylophone. A factory sensation is the coffee and the styrofoam.
I think with barbering, you've got to put your own personal stamp on something. So I'm very meticulous with every haircut. So I like to make it stylish, but I also like to make it simple for the client.
Let them wear whatever the cap fit. I'm rocking mine with pride, I style it up slightly angled to the
side. My barbershop is in a place called Holt's Yard in Newcastle. It's a creative place. There's a lot of graffiti on the walls outside. I'll take models out on the street. Get them up against a wall with some spray paint on it. Use the area that I've got, you know, there's some nice structures in here as well, so I like to play around with that a lot with me.
Rhyming Wittgensteinian logician on a mission, wishing upon a star. Green to the tea with the caviar, and I check the reference, musical illusions.
I use Slickerilla quite a lot. I think it's a very versatile product. When I'm taking photos of my haircuts, the best thing about Slickerilla is you can't keep reworking it. There's not a client I've had in yet where I've not been able to use Slickerilla. It leaves the hair looking very natural. It looks like it doesn't have any product on. I think with a lot of other products, when you're styling it, if you can't get it right the first time, you've got to wash the hair again. I think with Slick, you can just keep reworking it and do what you want.